Hole 12 is a 181-yard par 3. I think it plays a little shorter because we are hitting from an elevated tee box. You do have to cross a creek, but that shouldn't come into play. Hole 12 offers a very spacious green for you to make up some strokes. On to the next one.